since the YB Taiping, YB Batu Gajah and myself were, to us, wrongfully expelled from the house for 10 days. Today, the DAP whip, YB Anthony Lo, the Seremban MP, will be filing a motion to reverse the decision of the Speaker. And we hope number one, the Speaker will allow the motion to reinstate us into the House, be allowed, and that the Member of Parliament from both sides will support the motion. Because if the Speaker is allowed to arbitrarily discipline MPs who gave their opinion outside the House without a hearing, he is usurping, number one, the power of the Privilege Committee, number two, the very powers of the Dewan Rakyat itself. Because I filed two motions to have our differing views about the issue on 1MDB. Number one, I filed a motion to ask that the motion and also question on 1MDB be allowed to be debated in the House. And that it will in fact increase the prestige, respect of the House. But he did not allow it. So by right, the House should decide whether we want to debate or not on this question of 1MDB. The second motion was to ask him to withdraw the threat to take action against us, whether we have acted we have been unbecoming in our action. So all this should be decided by the House. The Speaker is not above the House. He only chairs the meeting in the House. But he want to usurp the power of the Dewan Rakyat itself, which we must never allow. So I hope my plea to the Barisan MPs also to join us on this issue, that the Speaker is not greater than the Dewan Rakyat itself. Thank you very much.